Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna teach you how to make slime. Yeah, I made another video. I found another way. So yes, let's start. First, you're gonna need a shampoo. I'm sorry if you can see, that's shampoo. Okay, and then pour some shampoo in your container. That's your making a slime in, and then take half a spoon of sugar. Okay, I think that's enough. Then you need something to stir with. Using my spoon, yeah, just need. I need to put more shampoo. Okay. I just want to put a little bit more. I think that's enough. Okay, then stir it. Okay. I don't know if you can see, guys, how I'm stirring it. Guys, do not use salt. You use sugar, you put just shampoo and sugar, and then it will work. But it's not only stirring, you stir it, and then, guys, keep it sitting, let it sit for 2 days, and then after 2 days, it will work. I'm gonna show you how it will look after 2 days. Okay, it will look like, wait, I'm gonna just fix the camera a little bit. Okay, I'm going to show you. I just have to open it. Okay, it will look like this. I'm sorry if you can't see because it is transparent. You can see it. Okay, you can play with it actually after 2 days. Yeah, it's stretchy. Stretchy and it doesn't stick. That's the nice thing. But guys, you need to stir it a lot of times, not like only 2 minutes. Like stir it 10 minutes, or no, like 7 minutes or 5 minutes. So the important thing is, to stir it a lot. So yes. And now keep it for 2 days and it will work. Let it sit for 2 days. That would be awesome. It's an awesome slime. That's another way, guys. I'm showing you another time. So yes, thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Goodbye.